Hello, Gamers of the Game Report. The video you're about to watch, this is recorded after that video by accident, okay? Anyways, the entire video, there's two videos, this one and the next one, but if this is the next one, then it was the one before this. I'm gonna use the same recording for both of them. I have to add it to both. Basically, I had this huge issue. To put it in context, I updated my graphics driver because you guys know I was lagging for the past few videos with like 10, 15 FPS. It didn't matter really, but it's really annoying to play with and like to record. Therefore, I was upgrading my graphics card driver, the video driver, and it started crashing. Literally 4 minutes into a recording, it would close my OBS, crash, then my video driver would crash, closing my like Chrome, closing my Minecraft, literally just constantly crashing. And then it would crash literally everything. And it was the I found out the crashing is the TDR or something. It's to keep your computer from overheating the graphics card and causing like s physical harm to your like system, right? It's a safety measure, which is good, I guess, because at least my shit didn't overheat. I was getting black screens with death, luckily no blue screens. My computer was restarting on its own, okay? That's how bad this thing got. It was retarded. So I figured the only things I've changed. I got Windows 10, I added 8 gigs of RAM, and I updated my video driver. So the first thing was working backwards. I updated my video driver, reverted back to the old one, still happening. Windows 10 was the next newest thing. Well, let's revert back to Windows 7. I had an option for it, so I did it. The next thing after that was, wow, could my RAM really be causing it? So I found out there's timings on RAM. And if your timings aren't set properly by your computer and automatically, it'll be wrong, and therefore it can cause problems, which like happened. Like basically your graphics card could be out of sync with your timing of your RAM, and it was actually the RAM causing it. So how I figured this out was instead of changing the timings because I didn't know what I was doing yet, pulled out the RAM like it said, the new RAM, the 8 gigs, and went back to just having 8, and instantly, my computer's perfectly fine. Everything's great. It says 8 gigs instead of 16, and I'm like, oh my god, that was the problem. So I figured out the timing thing. I plug it back in. It was 11, 11, 11, 28, and I go check my settings, and now it's 11, 11, 11, 28. I'm like, so what I'm thinking is when I updated to Windows 10, or when I updated my video driver, somehow the settings for the RAM got changed. And it caused all this huge catastrophic fucking mishaps for 14 hours. I was solving this. Took 14 hours, 50 forum threads of bullshit to finally find the solution from one guy. Crazy. So enjoy the video. Take care.